is God, God all by himself. He is set apart. He is Redeemer. The Yorubas call him Agbanilagbato. Why do I call him Agbanilagbato? He is the God who saved me completely. And whatever men said about me didn't matter. It didn't matter to God. You see, you can't even, a few days ago, this just dropped in my spirit. You can't tell God to hate me. You can't force him. You can talk as much as you want, but he just loves me. He loves me because he made me. I want somebody to see the love of Christ this morning. I present to you Jesus and nobody else. The one who is worthy of my worship. The one who loves me. And so it bursts a new song in my spirit, which I'm going to share with you this morning. And we'll just love on him. It says, great and marvelous is your name. 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 Can you try? Great and marvelous is your name. Great and marvelous is your name. Great and marvelous is your name. Great and marvelous. Come on now. Great and marvelous. Come on. Great and marvelous. We say great. Great and marvelous is your name. Lord, great and marvelous. Let's try this one. Strong and powerful is your name. Strong and powerful is your name. Strong and powerful is your name. Strong and powerful. Come on, everybody, let's say strong and powerful. Come on now. Strong and powerful. Somebody say now, strong and powerful is your name. So one more time. We say strong and powerful is your name. Strong and powerful is your name. Lord, strong and powerful is your name. Mama. All right, let me listen to you for us. It goes. Your name is Jesus, the Lion and the Lamb. You are Jesus. You are higher than the rest. Your name is Jesus. You are the Lion and the Lamb. You are Jesus. You are higher than the rest. You are higher than. Are you trying now? Your name is Jesus, the Lion and the Lamb. Lion and the Lamb. You are Jesus. You are higher than the rest. So can we try now? Come on. Your name is Jesus, the Lion and the Lamb. You are Jesus. You are higher than the rest. Your name is Jesus. You are the Lion and the Lamb. You are Jesus. You are higher than the rest. Your name is Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Yes, the Lion. Oh, come on, that's what I say. Great and marvelous is your name. Great and marvelous. We say great and marvelous is your name, Baba. Let me hear you, come on. Great and marvelous is your name. Great and marvelous is your name. Say great and marvelous is your name, Baba. We say strong and powerful is your name. Strong and powerful is your name. We say strong and powerful is your name, Mama. Say your name is Jesus. You are the Lion and you are Jesus. You are higher than the rest. Come on, your name is Jesus. people, how many? Say what the Lord has done for the many, many blessings. What did he do? He washed. Help me turn to your neighbor and sing and say, what the Lord has done. Come on now. I cannot tell you what the Lord has done. I cannot tell it all. No, what is done, I cannot tell. He said, are you ready? Come on, so I can jump. Shout in this place. Give him a shout that you won the battle. That you won the victory tonight. God will bless your name, O Jehovah. So we shout hallelujah to you, God. We shout glory, glory to your name, Jehovah. Oh, we bless you, God. Glory to your name. Lots of jolty, multi. Cause that is why you are called Jehovah. And that is why you are called Jehovah. Because what you said you will do, what has he told you? And that is what he will do. Yes, that is why you are called, oh Jehovah. This is it, you know. I am confident singing you. I am not shaman. Jesus, I have confidence in you, my Savior. I have confidence in you.
anytime, anytime, any day. Oh yes, Jesus, I have confidence in you, Jehovah. You know, some trust in chariots and some in horses, but we will remember the name of the Lord, our God. Our enemies are brought down and fallen. And when I saw the scripture just a few days ago, just 2 nights ago actually, it took me to Isaiah 31, verse 1. It says, woe to them that go to Egypt for help. Because when I will destroy them, I will destroy he that went to Egypt for help and destroy Egypt at the same time. So our help comes from. Oh, it comes from. I said it comes from. Lift those hands towards heaven. I don't know what it is you're asking God for. I don't know what it is you need from God. Whatever you want him to be, he will be. Whoever you want him to be, he will be to you. If you want him to be healer, he will be. If you want him to be savior, he will. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. If you need him to deliver you, he will deliver. Every hour I need you. Oh, bless me now. Bless me now, my savior. Everybody need a blessed time. I call. Lord, I call. Are you calling on Jesus or you're calling on them? Lord, I call. Yes, I call. Every time we have issues, we run to men. But this morning, tell your neighbor, say, run to God. I call to thee. I need you, oh, oh, I need you. As a church, as a nation, we need you. Every hour, I need you. Oh, bless, bless me now, my Savior. Lord, I come. Lord, I come. Hey, I'm on a soul for you. Lord, I come. Say, Lord, I come. Jesus. Say, Lord, I come. Lord, I come. I come to thee. Cause it's all about you. It's not about any man. Oh, Jesus. It's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I hear my spirit that somebody is expecting a letter this week. That letter has come to you in the name of Jesus. And I see someone handing that letter over to you. Oh, thank you, Jesus. I see someone saying, I've been crying from a terrible back pain. My God, the one who heals. The one who heals like nobody heals. Oh, I just see, I sense you going, feeling that hot sensation behind your back right now. Because healing has come for you this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. There's somebody who has a terrible pain on your wrists. Yes, you have a terrible pain on your wrist. The pain is going right now. The pain is going right now. Somebody's deciding whether to give birth naturally or going through CS. My God, who put that baby in there will bring it out by himself and at his time in the name of Jesus. Yes, if there's somebody here, you have someone in the hospital. And you've been asking God, how will this disease go? Listen, in the presence of God, disease cannot dwell. No cancer can dwell in the presence of God. Listen, as you walk into the presence of God, depression begins to leave you. Sickness begins to leave you. Cancer begins to leave you. I hear somebody testifying to the glory of God in the name of Jesus. Testimonies will come out of this meeting. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. And somebody is feeling like a part of you, your body is dead. But because he lives, but because he's the living God, I feel that part of you coming alive now. That is how I feel. That part of you is beginning to come alive. Somebody's left foot has been having issues for a long time, down to your big toe. Yes, your left foot and your big toe. Healing has come for you in the name of Jesus. I would have loved to sing some more, but oh Jesus. My God, Jesus. Oh Jesus. I declare that you are God alone. I declare, yes, that you are God, God alone. I declare that you, somebody's sight has been restored right now. I'm God alone. I declare, and you're thinking it's your age. It's not your age. It's not your age. Your sight has been restored right now in the name of Jesus. I declare that you are God alone. I declare that you, the devil has put someone in bondage for too long. But this morning I see chains breaking this morning. Come on, do something prophetic now. Do this and just release yourself from the clutch of the enemy, from the hand of the enemy. Come on, do it right now. Right now, that every power that has held you bound is broken right now in the name of Jesus. Oh, we're in the presence of God. You need to take everything that you need. We're in the presence of God. You need to take everything that you need. I declare that you are God alone. You are God alone. God alone. I declare. Oh God, we honor you. Oh yes, we honor you. Oh yes, we honor you, Jehovah. As you begin to open the minds of your children and begin to bring healing in the minds of your children, oh God, we honor you. As a family, we honor you. As a church, we honor you. Casting crowns, lifting hands, bowing hearts is all we come to do. Yes, casting crowns. Yeah, but I know, yeah. Lifting hands. Come on, church. And bowing hearts, yeah, is all we come to do. Casting crowns, say. Lifting hands. You rise, you rise, you rise. We will rise,
forever is your name. Jehovah is your name. Mighty warrior, great in battle. Yes, Jehovah is your name. Come on, church, raise your voice. Jehovah is your name. Say, Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name. Oh, Jesus. Kosabara toda bichi baba mi Kosabara toda bichi Jesus. You say now, raise it up, lift it up. What the Lord has done for me, Haranados, I cannot tell you all what the Lord, what he's done, I cannot tell. What did he do? He said, yes, and he washed me. Come on, guys. So what the Lord has done, what the Lord has done for me, I cannot tell it all. This is my testimony.
We are waiting. cause your rain to fall on us. We are in your presence. Can I get a witness in this house? Let it rain. Cause your rain to fall.
something good to you.
Come on, testify to your neighbor. Just testify to your neighbor. Testify to your neighbor. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Pianole, pianole, ifechuku mere, agame yeya ekele, agamasiya him.
Say, come on.
Pianole, pianole.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah. One more time.
Everybody say.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now can we take it up? Come on. Put your hands together.
Your name.
imagination cannot contain him. Do you understand? So please, let's try and use our imaginations to describe. So what I'm wearing, if you're putting on something like this, I'll need for you to spread it like this. Oh Lord, y'all are in the spirit. How we give the Lord a shout today? Say,
get you all to make a joyful noise. Come on, put your hands together. Come on, everybody. Come on. Tap, 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 tap. Now break it down. 1, 2, 3.